I'm here with future pound for pound, Gervonta Davis, Tank from Baltimore. Yeah. What do you think of the press conference today? Bruno?
I quit the last minute because I was getting my training stuff ready for the media workout and stuff like that. But I know he put on a great show.
Are you going to train right now in the lobby?
Yeah, I'm training in the lobby at 320.
What do you tell all the fans who are watching you right now? You're fighting Saturday in the Mayweather Bruno card.
Just stay tuned. September 12 will be a great, epic night for me. You know, just keep supporting me and I'll fight for you.
Yesterday I asked Floyd, I said, Tank David, Gervonta said you're like a father to him, and he said yes, because my own kids don't box, so I'm passing on the knowledge. What do you think about that? Like, Floyd even acknowledges it.
Yeah, like, I feel great about it, you know, just having one of the greatest, you know, having him in my corner is crazy. So I'm just excited to have him, and I've been watching him since I was young. Now that I get to be around him, it's just amazing.
All the fans, what do you tell them? Where do they follow you?
Instagram, Twitter, Facebook at Gervonta Davis. Oh, Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook at Gervonta Davis.
And Gervonta, what makes you great as a fighter? You have 11 wins, 10 knockouts. What is it? Is it the intelligence, the power?
Just a little bit of everything. You know, I can adapt to my fighters. You know, from round one, you know, I figure them out, and then I find that weakness, and then I capitalize on that.
All right, there you have it. So Mayweather says he's looking for the next pound for pound. He's looking for the next pay-per-view superstar. Am I talking to him right now?
Yes, you're talking to the next pay-per-view star.
There we have it. Gervonta Davis, look out for him. Fighting Saturday night on the Mayweather Bruno card. ESNEWS.com. I'm Elise Seckbach reporting. So there you have it. Another great video for ESNEWS. ESNEWS.com. I'm Elise Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Seckbach.